are back. This has proven to be one of our most exciting first up matches that we've had in a long time. Sean went outside the ring to recharge a little bit. Dom distracted Richard. Now Richard in dire straits stuck in the Paddock's corner. Now Sean curb stomping Richard. And this could be bad for Blues. No other light suplex there from Sean. And Richard, another one of those high elevation drop kicks, running back to his corner. And once again, not using his hot tag. What is going on? Hopefully Appaloosian has some sort of strategy here that they're not using their hot tags, using just regular tags. Luke, of course, getting Sean immediately tied up in the corner there and attacking him with those knife-edge chops again. Luke picking Sean back up. Putting him in the ropes out by Appaloosian's corner. Nice swinging backbreaker there. Luke's got to be careful. Sean has a hot tag now himself. And a big reverse kick low blow there from Luke. And just, Richard coming in with that corkscrew forearm. But Sean using his hot tag. Dodds in. Taking down Luke. Taking down Richard. Hippie judgment on Luke. Here we go. Luke is down. Hippie judgment. Here's the pin. 1, 2, 3. Axes win. And I gotta say, Appaloosian's gotta be kicking themselves. They saw the power of that hot tag come in as soon as Sean hit him on Don. Don came in.
You're your winner.
Took down both of them. Hit the hippie judgment on Luke, and this one is over. So it is all Haddix's here in this match. Definitely a very good back and forth, but the Haddix's were the last ones standing. As the faction war continues, who will be the last faction standing? We have more coming up next on Thursday Night Magic.